Hi everybody, I'm Andrew Oppmann. Welcome to the final video of the 2019 Charitable Giving Campaign. With me, retired Lieutenant General Keith Huber, our Senior Advisor for Veterans and Leadership Initiatives. Welcome, General.
Thank you.
We've got big news to announce. Are you ready?
Absolutely.
The big news is, ladies and gentlemen, we not only met our goal in the campaign, we surpassed it. At 102.51% of our $130,000 goal, we contributed $133,266.57. This, ladies and gentlemen, represents an all-time record for MTSU's charitable giving campaign, passing last year's all-time record. How about that, General?
We're here to serve.
We're here to serve, and we served well. Our thanks to everyone who participated in the campaign. It's been a wild ride and a lot of fun. And part of what we did, General, is we gave away some fantastic prizes, and we have some additional fantastic prizes to give away for those who contributed to the campaign on its final day, or by its final day. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So you've got a job to do. First of all, General, this contains the names of everybody in the charitable giving campaign. Please hold this very carefully. I'm going to have you hold this for safety's sake. You know, now you got a name out there. Man, that makes me nervous. Put that back in. All right, so I've got to be able to read and hold at the same time here, and I'm going to do that. So, General, we're going to draw out some prizes here. Let's start with the True Blue Shoulder Bag, and this is an example of the True Blue Shoulder Bag. So, General, draw a name out and read it out loud. Just one name.
Rebecca Cole.
And Rebecca's with the University of Corps. Becky Cole, the University Provost Office. Congratulations, Becky. Fantastic news. All right. So now the True Blue Duffel Bag. You know, General, I think this is actually the True Blue Duffel Bag.
It appears to be so.
And I think the shoulder bag was something else. But anyway, we're going to get to that. Okay, General. The True Blue Duffel Bag.
And we have Eric Biovich, Sports Info Director.
Oh, yes. Eric is our social media guy in athletics. Congratulations. Now the True Blue Leather Journal.
Yeah. Daryl Toe.
Darryl
Business and Finance.
Daryl Toe. Yes. He's the guy that runs Murphy Center, ladies and gentlemen, and does a fantastic job. Daryl, congratulations. Okay, now we're at the True Blue Cooler.
David Stephenson, Management Academic.
Yep, David, congratulations. You get a True Blue Cooler. Okay, General, give it a good mix in there. Let's see what we got. So we're gonna go for the True Blue Backpack.
Athena Everett, Business and Finance, Procurement.
Athena, congratulations, you're getting a backpack. All right, the True Blue Aviator Sunglasses.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
Rodney Robbins, University College, Admin.
Rodney, congratulations, you're gonna look great in those sunglasses. Okay, now we're at the True Blue Auto Sunshade.
Gabrielle Wissington, Student Affairs, Housing.
Oh, sure, she's over in Housing. Congratulations, you're gonna be fantastic with that auto sunshade. All right. Next, General, this is the True Blue Zipper Pouch, kind of a clutch pouch. You've seen it out here before, right?
I have.
Okay.
Brian Frank, Physics and Astronomy.
Brian Frank, congratulations. All right, General, we're getting down to the wire here. The lunchbox. We have a really fantastic insulated lunchbox.
It is. Stephen Allegood, Journalism and Media.
Leon, congratulations. He's a great guy. All right, we've got the True Blue T-shirt.
Brian Miller, Biology.
Brian, congratulations for the T-shirt. All right. The Infinity Scarf, General. To infinity and beyond.
Dean Sluder.
Oh my goodness. He will look fabulous in that Infinity Scarf.
He will, and he needs to wear it.
All right, General, we're getting down to the wire here. The white insulated tumbler.
Kathy Hill, athletics.
Kathy Hill in athletics. Congratulations, Kathy. All right, now we're down to the blue journal, the true blue journal.
Wyatt Hopper, athletics.
Congratulations, Wyatt. All right, give it a good dig here, General. We're down to our last two prizes. True blue polo shirt.
Sarah Reed, Disability and Access Center.
And Student Affairs. Congratulations, Sarah. All right, General, this is an important one. This is parking space number 4, the most coveted prize of the campaign.
Tyler Henson, MT One Stop.
Tyler Henson, Dr. Henson to you and me. And that's it, General. We are out of prizes. We're out of prizes, and you know what? What a great campaign. What a great opportunity for all of us to show our true blue spirit. My congratulations to all of those on the committee who helped make this possible, and to all of you who participated in this year's campaign. We'll be making an announcement shortly about the Provost Cup. That'll come from Dr. Burns in the Provost office. But I can tell you this, it's been a vigorous, fantastic campaign and another record. Congratulations to you all. And General, thank you for drawing the names. And I hope you will always remain true blue. Goodbye.